I'm going to ask you a few questions, which are going to be rapid-fire questions. You're often described as a symbol of change and an inspiration to many. But how would your family describe you in less than in three words?
Driven.
That's it. Ah, even better. She did in one word, driven. Uzo, can you come and corroborate what your mother has just said?
She said driven. I had indefatigable, compassionate, and then I have optimistic.
Thank you very much. So, Dr. Ngozi, when you dance, what do you look like?
Happy.
If you could choose anyone dead or alive to speak to, who would it be and why?
Martin Luther King. He said so much about so many of the things we are struggling with today. He's still as relevant. And I would have loved to have a conversation with him.
What is dinner at your house like?
Participative. It's fun. Okay. You know, it's usually around Nigerian food.
Okay. What is better, being organized or having attention to details?
Being organized.
And where would you go if you were invisible?
Certainly somewhere by a beach.
What is the last film you watched?
What's the name of that movie?
Black Panther. It's so
Black
long
Panther.
Ago.
Wakanda. If you had a magic wand, what would you change in the world?
Poverty.
What is the main ingredient necessary to create explosive impact?
Passion, conviction, knowledge.
Finish this sentence. Leadership is
about other people.